Delay Plus is Bitwig's newest audio effect. By combining classic delay options, easy routing patterns, and an open feedback loop with some character options, Delay Plus is ready for service as your go-to delay. Let's take a look. The delay time can be set in time or in beats. Along with a clickable slider for triplets, dots, or times in between. Along with the dry, wet mix knob, the feedback amount and high and low pass filters round out the basics. To keep your input signal clear, we could automate or modulate maybe the mix knob in Bitwig. But a simple knob for ducking the delay effect when the input is strong made good sense. Four pattern options control how incoming signals are routed. Mono merges the incoming left and right channels, then gives you a pan knob for positioning. Stereo handles the two signals independently, and the two ping pong modes start the first bounce on the left or the right. Similar to oscillators, the detune parameter sets a millisecond offset for the delay time, and the stereoize option pushes the left and right delay times in opposite directions, instantly giving a little organic drift. Shaping the depth and complexity of the feedback signal is where Delay Plus really shines, as all you need to do is turn up the blur amount. Its five characters range from soft diffusion to reverb-like spaces and more. With Bitwig's nested device concept, any audio effect, including your plugins, can be placed inside the feedback loop. When the pattern feels right, click the freeze button to keep your feedback floating in space. And because it's Bitwig Studio, all parameters can be modulated at full audio rate. So check out the inspector parameters as well, where you can pick the tape machine style repitch or the cleaner fade mode and try other ways to shape your sound. This is Delay Plus, blending classic features, new twists, and open-ended possibilities. Only in Bitwig Studio.